So I'm going to give you a name of the name of a cricketer, okay. And you tell me one thing that we don't know about him.
Theek hai.
Hardik Pandya.
He forgets names. Actually, in one of the interviews, he said he once forgot Ashwin's name. Like Ravi Chandran, he forgot said something else.
Nehraji.
Nehraji. Hashtag Nehraji. Nehraji will bring a hashtag to the IPL without being on social media. That's the coolest thing. How many people have no social media accounts but they have a trending hashtag? Mm-hmm. That's only Nehraji, the one and only.
Sunil Gavaskar.
Everyone talks about the timing that he had, the defense. Sunny Bhai's comic timing is out of this world. I don't think there is anyone who's funnier. From nowhere, you know his expression, you can't read. He'll just break into a joke or a song. I can't sing the song here. He actually sings one Bollywood song in a slightly Sindhi accent. Mm-hmm. Incredible. Whenever he's getting into the comm box, he is the king, or rather godji of comic time.
Sehwag.
His sons are actually cooler than he is.
Okay.
Yeah, his elder one I think is a little cooler than Virupa is. So sorry Virupa, but yeah, I think.
Shikhar Dhawan.
Gabbar. Gabbar ko thodi bhoolne ki aadat hai. He forgets a lot. He's a little clumsy and he forgets things. But which is good, right? In the Vivo IPL, if you have a bad game, you don't want to remember it in the next game.
Most excited about
well, this is going to be the first time it's on Star Sports. It's the first time I've been in the industry for about as long as the IPL's been on, but this is the first time I'll be hosting it. I mean, I did it for Hotstar, but I think a lot of teams that were sort of lagging behind, this auction gave them a great opportunity to once again build up a strong outfit, and after 10 years they've learned their lesson. So I think all of them stack quite well. So it should be a competitive league right till the end.
Is Delhi going to be one of those teams that you're talking about?
Should be, yeah. That's why I opened the show as well. Delhi guys after every auction say, bhai, is baar kya team banaye tere bhai ne? And then by the time they're like, yeah, ikka kuch nahi hoga. But yeah, I think the team's looking good, at least for a top 4.
So a lot of different teams and a lot of different captains. One combination that you really did not see coming.
Dinesh Karthik leading KKR. At the start, if you were to say yeah, because KKR had a few options to retain some of the other players, and then there were some other options floating around, and then everyone thought it would be Uthappa. So that was, I think, in terms of the surprises that came up after the auction for captaincy, that has to be the one.
So how important is it for you to go around the country and interact with the fans while the IPL is going on?
I think it's very important. While the IPL is going on, we'll only be interacting probably with just the cricketers and fans on social media. But it's their team, yeah. I mean, you've come into this because of your passion, right? Imagine like at this young age when you're in school, you're trying to watch so much on TV, and if that studio setup straight away comes to you, just think of the excitement. And even for us in the studio, we think we're very cool. It's a very sanitized environment, but this time it was a conscious decision taken by Star Sports. Let's go out, reach out to the fans. Their voice is what matters the most, yeah.